Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome to some new Let's Play action. This is Black Mesa, a reimagining of the infamous Half-Life game, and I've heard some really good things. So this is going to be a blind Let's Play on hard difficulty, as you can see right here. Hit that apply button, and let's get in there with a new game. Black Mesa inbound? Sure. Oh, by the way, for any of you familiar with Half-Life, you will know that there is a very lengthy tram ride at the start to kind of set up the atmosphere. If some of you do not want to watch the tram ride, I will put an annotation right there so you can click and skip. I will also put a timestamp in the video description just in case you're watching on mobile and you can't click annotations. So let's get in there and blow shit up. Oh, this is going to be flipping awesome. By the way, when I said let's get in there and blow shit up, yeah, that's not going to be for a little while. We've got to settle into the atmosphere of Black Mesa. We've got to settle. Wow, this looks flipping amazing. Look at it. This is already way more detailed than the original. By the way, Black Mesa was developed by Crowbar Interactive. It started off as a mod, and I guess they spent so much time on it and so much resources that they eventually released it as a like a paid thing. It's only about $20 in the Steam store, so if you're a fan of Half-Life, I recommend you pick it up already. Did I mention this is a blind Let's Play? Because if I didn't, it is. I've already forgotten because you guys know me, I fail pretty hard. But a blind Let's Play means you have not played the game at all, so everything is like your first reactions to the game. That's what my Doom 3 Let's Play was all about. My Outlast series. Blind Let's Plays are fun because, you know, initial reactions and all that. Although my Skyrim series isn't quite blind. You'd think it was, though, because sometimes I'm really bad at that game. But, you know. I think we're coming up to a loading screen here. This looks like a loading area. Okay. Isn't that dude just chilling? He's like, yeah, whatever. It's supposed to be working, but I'm just gonna sit in this chair. Kind of excited to see what else is around here. This train is. It's like a weird spot for a dude in a lab coat to be, but alright. You expect a construction worker to be there. Sector C test labs. This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs. Scientists do like welding work and shit too? Is there like anyone else here? There's just scientists and security guards. I keep getting stuck. Why am I keeping stuck? Did I say why am I keep getting stuck? Oh god.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system,
priority seat for people who are disabled, pregnant, or less able to stand.
Before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
So yeah, all the jibba jabba going on over the intercom is just kind of immersion building. I'm noticing all the security guards don't look the same anymore. Oh shit, we're going down. Okay.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound,
all the security guards don't look the same they did in the original game. They were all identical, and they were all named Barney. It's like, hey, what are the odds? Did Black Mesa only hire people who look like that and were named Barney? That sounds like discrimination to me. So yeah, see, this is the intricate tram ride I was talking about, and it does last a while. So that's the whole reason why I put an annotation to go ahead and skip-a-roo all this.
Please keep your limbs inside the
although
train
I find it interesting,
times.
Personally.
Do not attempt to open the door.
Later, fuckers! We got our personal elevator!
At the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train,
helicopter down there. I think I remember in the original game during this part, the voice over the intercom's like, during an emergency, please keep like your arms and legs inside the tram at all times. It's like, no, I'm just gonna like flail my limbs outside to try and like signal some help. Like an inflatable tube man is out there flailing in the wind. Like, someone help me! Someone help! Oh shit, son, look at that door. That's some security. Probably gonna be a loading screen on the inside of this door as well. Man, could you imagine having to go through this shit every day for work? Every day. Obnoxious. Don't tell me I have to wait for the door to close. Really? You're gonna make me sit here and wait for this? Thanks, Barney, you jerk. Dude couldn't send me on my way as soon as I got through the door. He's like, no, you're gonna sit there and you're gonna admire this $3 billion door we built, okay? You're gonna admire it. I'm like, okay, I admired.
A reminder,
it's a very good door.
That the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900.
Yo, this place has a decathlon? For real?
The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives.
Nothing like the classic mix of scientists and athletics, right? Oh, damn. I love how that junk's just like out in the open. Looks kind of dangerous. Typical Black Mesa action. They're just like, whatever.
Do you have a friend?
Just slap all these experiments around. Who cares?
To the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and
administrative sponsor classified.
Security.
We're not allowed to know that.
Please contact Black Mesa personnel.
Hey, another $3 billion door. Yeah, I'm admiring, Barney. I'm admiring. Very fancy. Very fancy.
Theoretical physics.
Thanks for letting me through. Might have to watch this one too. Oh, we got another $3 billion door up here.
Please contact our civilian recruiting team.
That's what? $9 billion spent on doors now? At least. Also, look at that badass robot. I think that thing's used for radioactive materials and the such. Just doing its business. Oh, I don't have a zoom function. Oh, I don't have the suit on, no wonder. I think I just have the regular business suit on. I don't have the HEV suit on yet.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Are they?
Missing a scheduled urine analysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination.
Damn!
If you feel you have been exposed,
you better get that radiation test or you're out of here.
Hazardous materials in the course of your
duties. Oh, do I see the G-Man? There he is, creeping.
Safety officer,
straightening his tie and creeping.
Work safe. Work smart.
See, there goes that robot. It's going down to the waste. Look at it. Here comes the waste. Ew. Damn, they got freaking waterfall that junk. That's a problem. Could someone fix that, please? You know your lab's in disrepair when you have a goddamn waterfall of radioactive waste. Just out there, out in the open.
Security officer to verify your identity.
Okay, we finally made it to the end of the tram ride. So welcome back to anyone who decided to skip the ride.
You
missed a little bit of wonky, but not too much.
And productive day.
Oh, today's gonna be productive.
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
Today's gonna be productive, all right. I think the stupid loading screen cuts off my audio, so I'm just gonna not talk whenever I see one of those pop up. Hi. Did you like bow when I came out here? Have I already reached God status?
You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts.
Oh.
Yes, Barney.
I guess everyone's not called Barney anymore. Well, that's good. They've expanded their hiring horizons, I guess. What's this? Code accepted. Hey, can I talk to you? What's up?
Put some pep in that step, Freeman. You're late enough as it is.
You corny, bruh. Pep in that step? Pep boys?
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail. Sellout.
Really? I had some real hipster. I was in real hipster mode, I guess. I had a ponytail. At least it wasn't like a man bun, like on top of the head. That's a little too extreme. Little too extreme.
I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find
my files. Maybe it's these janky ass old computers?
Days, I guess.
Maybe. Let me see if I can fix this.
Having some problems down in the test chamber too.
Boop.
I think that's all.
Boop. Let me boop the alarm.
To make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Can you not do it in this game?
Hey, it's happening. Cut it out.
It's happening.
My horoscope was correct.
Did someone pull this fire alarm or something?
Come on, Gordon. What are you trying to do? Get me into trouble?
Later, nerds.
Murtaugh, come in.
Yeah, I'm here.
Murtaugh. That sounds like a fucking cop drama TV show name. Yo, what's good?
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning.
Did I? I just came here for like the free coffee and donuts in the break room. Whoa, what's up here? Shut up. Man, this is way more interactive and junk than the original game.
Security officer, Gordon.
Shit, did I do that? Did I, like, call 911 just by press some random-ass buttons on that medical station? Might be. Hey, what's up?
They need you in the test chamber.
Do they? Well, that's too damn bad. Hey, can I take this with me? It's mine now, suckers! Ugh! Incoherent murmuring. Don't you hate it when people incoherently murmur? It's the worst. Hey!
I don't know about that, Dr. Truman. Seems to me that he's just spouting buzzwords in his research papers that he picked up from perusing popular scientific periodicals.
Yeah, that. Really nailed him there. Zing.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Nope. Look at all these numbers. You know, I created math, lady. Did you know that?
Still studying paleomathematics, eh?
Dude's like, shut up, bitch. I'm studying. See what's over here. Damn, that is shiny.
Like Mr. Freeman. You know I
oh, my sweet Jeebus. I don't have a reflection. You know what that means? Vampire
Hopefully
scientist. Oh, yeah. Oh, things are gonna die down here, alright. And by things, I mean you. Okay, so far, this is a pretty accurate, you know, rebuild of Half-Life. I played that original game so much. It's so good. If any of you haven't played it before, I recommend you check it out. And then check out this game. Oh. No loading screen there. There's usually a loading screen there. Oh, a little lag. Mind if I pop in? What's good?
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction?
Okay, another blue screen that someone's ignoring for some reason. Yeah, there's going to be a little exploration here at the start of the game. Did he just say hello, Dr. Cross, but no one's here? Okay, we got one crazy guy. Put him in a straitjacket. I can't sprint yet. I need the suit. Like I said, scientists and athletics don't mix, so without a super, like a power suit, you can't even sprint.
Hello. You'll be called on the carpet in no time if you keep this up.
I crown you queen bitch. Oh shit, your crown fell off. Can I buy some food? Can I buy a drink? Hey! Have one on the house in your coffee. Great. Oh, can we mess with the microwave?
Good heavens!
What the hell?
Fuck your casserole! Later. This is amazing.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? No toilet paper.
Salty. No toilet paper. I have a mop bucket.
Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper?
Can I open one of the other stalls? Can I actually give him toilet paper? Hey, there's this. Paper towels?
Excuse me.
A bit coarse, but it should do. Here you go.
Oh, thank heavens.
Brownie in motion. That was an achievement. Wow. Okay. All right. Finally getting the ATV suit. Oh, yeah. Wow. It has like a little heads up display, too. Wait, it's playing the sprint noise whenever I move. Is it like auto sprint now?
High impact reactive armor activated.
Then how do I walk? The suit's like, we ain't got time for walking, bro. You're sprinting all the time. Well, let's charge up. Well, that wasn't much. Do I have my locker? Here we go. Hey, look at the baby. What about Barney's locker? Actually, I don't think we can open that until after the event. Shut up, it's my suit now. Man, you really gotta go fast when you put this thing on. No time to dilly-dally.
Go right on through, sir.
No time to dilly-dally, and then, like, immediately attempts to dilly-dally.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Indeed.
Hello, Freeman.
Hello! Can't take the ladder? Alright. Actually, I need to figure out how to walk or, like, toggle the sprint because that's a little jarring. Let's see. Oh, it says shift is to move quickly, but I'm moving quickly now. I'm advancing rather quickly. This is strange. Oh, advanced. Fast weapon switch is already on. Okay, cool. Caps lock? No? Okay, I guess we're just stuck in fast mode.
Did you catch that last fluctuation? It's nothing.
Or I can crouch if I want to go slower.
What's up, Doc?
What's up?
Hi.
I know there's not much excitement going on right now, but it'll change. It'll change. Just bear with me for the time being.
Freeman.
I probably said that like 15 minutes too late. Like 90% of the audience is already gone.
There you
like,
are.
Fuck
nice
this guy.
Join us, Doctor. We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
That's Kleiner, I think.
Anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of
fuck
today's
the administrator.
Sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Right.
They even got the extended R at the end, right? They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Yeah? Man, that sprint noise is gonna bother me, because I'm not actually sprinting, or I'm not trying to. Oh, this is, Eli Vance.
Good morning.
What's up?
I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes...
Is a computer going
to
explode?
It's about to go critical.
Nice equipment, bro. I'm out of here.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
See, I said this is a blind let's play, but it seems like I know what's going on. Well, it's a reimagining of Half-Life, and I played that game a lot. And I'm sorry if the sprint is bothering you as well. I'll probably look into it after I finish recording here and see if there's a fix for it. Because it's that sprint noise that's like bothering me.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating.
Are the oil drums in here really necessary? That feels like a hazard
yes,
of some sort.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
Now, as long as we follow standard insertion...
That's why we're sending you in and closing the blast doors behind you.
You can say
good
that.
Luck!
Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead.
Big mistake. Huh. Test chamber is smaller than I remember. I mean the test chamber.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
Yeah, I can zoom now.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass
spectrometer to 80%. Yo, I got this. I'm a highly trained professional.
And hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Boop-a-da-boppy, boop, 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 bop, boop. I did it. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit.
Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Light them up.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Okay, well, give me some work to
overhead
do, you jerk.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
Powering
it's
up?
It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable balance again. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Bring it up. I got this by the ass. I'm highly trained.
Standard.
Let's do this. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It wasn't
shut it
me!
Down. Shutting down! Someone get him out
it's
of there!
Shut down.
It down!
It's not shutting down!
Oh god!
Shit, open the door, you fuckers! Help! Flail wildly! Put your limbs outside the tram, call for help! Inflatable tube man!
Uh-oh.
They're like, yo, check this stupid idiot out. We're eating good tonight. I'm like, nope, later, fuckers. Unforeseen consequences. The one annoying thing is the loading screens interrupt my recording. So I have to pause the recording every time it loads. Alright, so shit hit the fan and it obviously sprayed everywhere and just destroyed pretty much everything. But it's fine. It is absolutely fine. Let's get out here. Is that a bloody handprint? Hey. Oh. Wow, that double door action. They're doubling down on the double doors. Excuse me while I just creep on through. Is he alright? He looks less than fine. Shit.
Warning.
Where's the laser at?
Biological forms detected in sector C.
Yeah, I gotta be careful. I don't know where the laser is in this version. I know I sound pretty stupid. No way, I think it was supposed to be right here, so I think we're alright. I think. I don't know. Anyway, in the original game, there's a laser that pops out of the wall and it like cuts a dead body in half. It's really crazy. Get out of here. Door didn't shut all the way. Elevator's like, whatever, good enough.
Listen. I tried to warn
you. Don't mind me, just over here pressing random buttons.
Schrodinger's cat. He's alive. Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's
no problem.
Telling what kind of danger is.
Blah!
My God. What
All right, let's go.
The rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Okay, thanks, Dad. Woohoo, watch out. Oh shit, get out of there! Run! Flail wildly! It works! Flail! Oh shit! He didn't flail wildly enough. Oh no! I got slightly burned. Oh shit, a Zombombo! Excuse me. Oh god. Oh man. Go. Oh, here's the laser. Oh shit. Get away. Okay. I guess he's not interested. Oh sh. Damn.
Sector C.
Please, Mr. Laser, don't chop me in half.
Please report status.
Oh, did it get the corpse? Did I miss it? There it is. Look. Look at that. Oh man, that dude got done fucked up. Oh, okay. I think we're about to get the legendary weapon of legendariness. Or not. I got you! Oh no! Sorry about that. Okay, well, where's the weapon? Is it, like, delayed? Is it not supposed to be here? This goddamn auto sprint. Okay. Well, let's just go up. Going up. Oh.
Gordon?
Hi.
Gordon! Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
I don't know. I feel like I missed the crowbar. Like, did I miss the most basic of basic weapons in this game? Like, the weapon that made this game? Let me go back and look. Because if I did, I'm gonna feel, like, really dumb. Okay, let me look. Let me analyze closely. I'm pretty sure I would have seen it, though. Oh, sorry. Walking over your dead body. Hope you don't mind. What's that? You can't mind because you're dead? Oh, whoops! Sorry about that. Oh, well, let's at least go down here and get the goodies. There should be goodies. No, really? Aw, man. Okay. I was about to look super smart, but then there was nothing, so I looked super dumb. Man, these loading screens, I'll tell you. Well, I'll tell you what! Hey! Hey, Bobby! Alright, well, follow me, I guess.
Let's run like hell.
I've been running like hell ever since I put this suit on. Well, I don't have nothing. Like, what do you want me to do? Are there any batteries in there? Cool if there was. Just dive through the window.
Bring it on. Reloading.
I got a flare. We got this.
Jesus. This place is in bad shape.
Is it? Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh! 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 Shoot faster! Oh! Oh! I'm helping! Your trophy room? What the fuck? He's like, what? Doesn't everyone have a trophy room where they store the dead bodies of their fellow co-workers? Like, is that not normal? I'm like, no, it's not normal. The sick world we're living in with sick people. Are there any goodies in here? I see flares, which means there's probably gonna be some bambly boobilies. Oh, there's one. Get lit. Excuse me. You're alive. Yep. Nope. Another flare, let's go. Oh shit, this is a, like a beaker. Close enough. Let's go. Ow. I got roasted slightly again, but it's fine. Anything back here? No. Well, so far the atmosphere in this is amazing. Like, it's way darker. Power's out in a lot of places. Okay. I wonder if I can light the friendly security guard on fire. Probably a bad idea, though. Hello? Light him up. Thanks for the food.
Ha, bullseye.
You look like a zombie.
Okay, Doc.
But you're not.
You grab, but don't dawdle.
I'm not dawdling. Is the guy in the toilet a zombie now? No, I gave him toilet paper for nothing.
These things are like
you wasted it. Oh shit. Retreat. Collect the weapon. I got one. Oh. Fuck, I overthrew it. Too strong.
Oh. I'm empty.
I got him. I saved you there.
Sorry, Freeman.
I got bullets. Did I seriously miss the crowbar? Like, can someone tell me if I missed the crowbar? I didn't see it. It was nowhere to be found. It was hiding. Alright, let's go. Wait, where's Barney's locker? I wonder if I can... What's his last name? Barney... I don't know. Let's just check them all and see if... Oh wait, is Barney's the locker I just went in? Maybe. Check them all. Okay. Well, whatever. Goddamn auto sprint. And change. Like, is that a control thing? Like, am I crazy? It says sprint, move quickly, is shift, but I'm not holding shift or anything. Oh, just ignore that weapon list. Unless you've already played Half-Life, then you already know the weapon list. okay, well. Quick save is F6. That's good to know. Let's do that. Bloop, save.
Let's get going already.
Oh, we're going. I got the food. Let's get out of here. Mission was a success. Create a diversion to steal food from the break room. It worked. Oh, shit. Huh. Coming to help. Ah, you bastard. You killed them all already. Okay, I got my wet floor sign back. Oh! That's rude. Fuck! I'm too strong. Give me this. Take this right back. That's right, I'm an Indian giver. Have the food too. It's spoiled. Joke's on you. Oh, hey, you decided to show up and help. Meanwhile, I'm useless because Barbell missed the pivotal weapon of the game.
Like a
total nerd chump loser dude, bro. Look, I'm varying up my tactics with different weapons. Did you shoot them already? Oh. I could let him die and take his gun, but I don't want to do that. Alright.
Okay, let's see.
Can I turn the alarm off?
You gotta get to the admin office upstairs. There's got to be somebody there who can fix this.
No problem. I don't think I can get back there. Let's go back out here. There should be something. Oh, that's something. I don't want that! Oh! Come on, man. I really think I missed a crowbar. Just hold on. Fuck! Get away! Oh. This is amazing! This is like the only let's play of this game. It's like, dude missed the fucking crowbar. Could you get any worse? Oh, there it is! I was really starting to doubt myself there. Oh shit, he's got the long arm of the gnaw. Fuck. I need to get on my sprinting game. Okay. I almost asked if I could block. That's a stupid thing. Seal him up. Don't matter now. Sweet Jeebus, that rapid fire. Ow, fuck.
Major,
I think something's off with... He's sprinting. Something. Oh, run! Something's off with it! I can't sprint backwards. Or maybe I'm just used to sprinting backwards in a different game. Something's wrong. He's like, yeah, what do you want to do? I'm like, oh shit, man. I didn't mean no offense when I just slapped you in the face with this crowbar. Okay, we're gonna have to dodge. Can we dodge? Dodge, run! Stay back! I did it! Fucking quick save that junk. I practically feel like I defeated the final boss with that. I'm proud. Let's get through here. Oh shit, let's just not bother him. You got this!
I've had enough!
Fucking nailed it. Oh shit! What's up, bruh? The perfect distraction. Oh, damn it. Leave me alone. I'm looking for goodies. I did it. Oh shit, what happened? Oh shit, he hit me with the table. Get the hell out of here. That is insanely rude. Nope. Heal him up station is for me. I thought that was a dude standing in the doorway. I got slightly spooked. What the fuck? Who, what, when? Oh man, these doors! They're dangerous! I'm glad I found out that way. Instead of the hard way. Huh. Is that gonna shut again? Hope not. You know, I might end up regretting putting this on hard. I might just regret it. By the way, the start of this Let's Play was kinda slow, but I think it finally picked up. Hopefully there's someone still watching. I hope so. Hey buddy, you alright? You alright? You good? Damn, that dude's Iron Man, he should be fine. Wait a minute, let's look over here, let's investigate. That thing burned to death. What's over here? That looks like it might be the way to go, so let's investigate this room again. Ooh! Battery pack! Battery packs is pretty much the armor of the game. HEV suit power. Okay, I don't see anything else. Yeah, I think we're good. Oh! Wait a minute! Hello! Munch. The hell out of the way. Okay, let's go. That looks flammable. So what can we do about that? Oh my god! Oh! Mini heart attack! Mini freaking heart attack! You guys see what box I hit with the crowbar? Explosive! Sweet baby Jeebus, I'm so glad it didn't explode in the first hit. Yeah, I often don't read before I start smacking things with the crowbar. That's a weakness of mine. What's back here? Hey, you hiding good shit back there? I want some! I'm gonna find it. Uh-huh. You can't hide from me. Alright, let's go. I move this box. Shit. Yo, chill! Oh god. Swim. Okay, everything's fine. I love how the tarp like gently floats down. It goes up and up and up. And then gently floats down. I think I hear a hound die. Really? Oh! Well, dose your own medicine, you jerk. Oh! Okay. He's like, fuck that noise. Shit. Ow! Okay, it's like pretty much guaranteed I'm gonna take a hit from those, Zambambly boobilies. Every time I go in there, get up close and personal with the crowbar. Oh, health kit, okay. I think it'll be better if I can figure out how to toggle sprint instead of just having it on all the time. I have a barrel. No, don't go up there, you idiots! Oh, shit! Damn, someone busted open the pinata. Hello, barnacle head. Okay. Shit, need more barrels. Stat. Alright, go, go, go! Oh, I just realized something. If there's hound eyes out here, by the way, hello, G-Man. There's hound eyes out here. Which means I'm gonna either get my ass beat or I'm gonna try to run back through here and get pulled up by a stupid barnacle. Quick save him up. Wish I had a pistol right about now. I should have a pistol. Did I miss it on that guard? Fuck. No, I didn't miss it on the guard. Hot water, by the way. If you want to take a hot shower, here you go. Oh, shit. Fuck him up. Nailed it. Dude was not expecting me to be on top of my crowbar game. Alright. Man, the detail on this is astounding. Good job, developers. You did some fine work. Ew, there's a bunch of alien goo on my crowbar. That could be interpreted very wrongly. Don't do that. Don't interpret it that way. That's not what I meant. You're all sick. Okay. Oh, hello. Can I, like, hit you through the railing? I got the crowbar with my head crab. Sweet Jeebus, I did it. I didn't take any damage. Manual override. Hot water feed valve. Actually, let's just leave that alone for a minute. There should be a scientist around here, right? Hey! Oh,
thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some weaponry. There's a security.
Oh, word?
Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
You stay here first, because I think there's going to be dudes ahead, and I don't want you to die in a tragic accident where I bring my arm back with my crowbar to smack a zombie, and I hit you instead. I'll just be like, whoops. I wonder if that's actually doing damage or not. Did it. Okay, let's go get the scientist. That was way easier than I was expecting. Boo! Oh, I'm just kidding, it's me. I bet I scared the piss out of some of you viewers with that. I'm sorry, that wasn't my intention. I apologize. Are you coming? Oh, don't tell me you're still mad about that scare. It was a prank!
I need to push.
You coming? Alright. He feels better now. Hot water feed valve. I might have to turn those in a minute. Right here. Let me in. Right here. See this? Let me in. Thanks.
Safe haven.
How does this look safe?
Well, at any rate.
Okay, at least he recognizes that. Sorry about that, I cut the video just in case the game happens to crash. They're still providing updates to the game, so it might not be 100,000,000% stable. Oh, that's not ammo? Okay. Well, we finally got a gun. Is there iron sights? Oh, fuck.
I had my fill for excitement.
Well, I'm glad he wasn't standing in front of me when I tried that, because he would have done got fucked up. Let's reload. Okay. Did I get grenades too? I did. Damn, don't toss those around, not a toy. What hotkey is that? 5. Good to know. I'm sorry about the sprinting again. It's bothering me too. It really is. I'll probably look at some help forums to see if there's a fix for that. Or if I'm just stupid and I missed it in the options, but I don't think I did. I'll check one more time. Really? I didn't notice a Black Mesa tab. Alright, turn that junk off. Auto aim? Get the hell out of here. Fast weapon switch, fine. Iron sight sticky, no. No, no. I don't know what the fuck those are, so I'll leave them alone. Did we solve the problem? Oh, hell yeah. Guys, I'm sorry I had that on for so long. I'm so sorry. because I'm doing a Let's Play, you kind of try and keep things moving fast, so I didn't want to stay in the menu too long looking around. But I'm glad I checked one more time. Quick save. I really am sorry, but it's fixed, so let's proceed. Uh-huh. Raise temperature before entering. It's only minus 96. So I'm guessing I have to fiddle with the hot water. Whoops. Turns off run all the time, and then proceeds to run all the time. It was the noise that it played every time I pressed W that was bothering me. Alright, let's get the other. This one was here, the other one's I think is over here. Oh. Okay. Uh-huh. Yay! It's a toasty 12 degrees in here now. Oh, hold up. Wait. So I can't go this way at all. Okay, so this is the only path. I like to determine, like, side paths and then the story path. So I can attempt to locate goodies. And I feel like there's gonna be a headcrab trolling it up around one of these corners. Or a barnacle, whatever. Up! I got him! That was another boss of the game, but I killed- OH SHIT! Rude! Who does that? Apparently this guy does. What a fucking jerk! I'm sitting there minding my own minding my own business. Or we're gonna light this fool up. You ready? OH FUCK THE DOOR! OH SHIT! I didn't expect that. He's like, yo, what's good? Oh my god. I am so sorry. God damn it. Why didn't I think of that? Why didn't I think the door was gonna come flying off the hinges like that? I guess in the original game it doesn't do that. The door just kind of falls apart, I think. It just straight up disappears. I wonder if I can shoot the barrel. Nope. Zombie's like, how the hell did he know I was gonna do that? Alright, let's give this door a wide berth, if you will. Give this Vortigaunt something else. Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Oh shit! Well, good thing I wasted that grenade. It was a perfect distraction. Because he was distracted by how stupid that grenade thrower was. He's like, what in the hell? What is he doing? And then I popped out and capped that fool. Everything went according
Gordon,
to plan.
Is that you?
Nope.
Is it safe?
Ah! Hey, get out here! Ah! Let me in!
Oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself.
Could you imagine, like, Gord's out here just banging on this dumpster like, let me in! Where's Scarecrow? Oh god. There is the nasty. All that green goo. I'm gonna leave that zombie alone for now. We will deal with him later. Oop. Okay. I think I picked up everything. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. I think I picked up everything in here. Yeah. I only picked up, I think, one pistol. Stop that. Stop that! That's mildly annoying. Ah! Oh, there's barnacles down here? For real? Let's pick up some debris. Otherwise known as a barrel. And... gotta go fast. I'm trying to save my ammo. Oh. Proceeds to waste ammo. Typical barbell action. Actually, you know what? I think I might want to kill some of these guys. Or at least let me determine where the exit is. Move. Really? Oh, fuck. Okay, it's definitely a lot farther than before. Right here? Is this it? Yeah, I believe that's the new exit, right? That's the one I came down. Yeah, okay, that's the new exit. Good to know. So let's create a path. This is probably gonna go all horribly wrong in practice. And I'm not going to take the chance with the freaking crowbar on anything. Oh! Really? I had to figure this out? You guys are probably like, dude, you could just like look up slightly and then hit them with your crowbar. What are you doing? I'm a whole new type of dumb. Alright, let's do this. Bring me that water. Oh shit! That zombie's gonna be right here. Get on the ladder. In the booty, in the booty, in the booty, in the booty, get him! Get him! I look like an idiot right now, I'm just like hanging onto the ladder with one arm. Oh shit! Oh shit! I killed the invisible spooky ghost! The spooky ghost zombie. I think I'm just going to keep going until office complex, because why not? That might be a good way to separate episodes, like maybe on level or something. Okay. Shit! Now that's some security. Every time you try to get in a locked door, it teleports an alien. Well, excuse me. Let's see here. First of all, let's see if we can draw this fool down here. Hey! Hey! Get down here. Fucking owned air shot! 360! That was badass. Guess we'll go in here and see where this takes us. Please don't let the vent collapse. That's like the most cliche thing anytime someone's in a vent, like in a movie, or even a game too. It always collapses. Always. It's like, can't a guy just creepily crawl through vents without it falling out beneath him? Is that such a crime now? Yay, ammo. Who's the jerk ass that emptied that HEV charger? What is that? To me? To me. To you. Fuck your mug. There's gotta be a button I can press, right? Big ass lever over here and I miss it. Guys, that's gonna be a running theme throughout the Let's Play, so if you don't like that, bail now. Run for your lives. Is it gonna spawn headcrabs back here too? Aw, shit, here they come! They're gonna be raining from the heavens. There's a little headcrab gate here so they don't go flying off the edge. Wait, did they not see me? Oh, shit. This game desperately needs a chainsaw. Oh shit, look at all these! Oh shit! Well, that dude was just like, later fuckers. Look at him kind of gracefully glide. Oh god. They're flipping every- look at this! What a mess! Black Mesa, clean your shit up! This is horrible! You got rodents! I do it? Oh my god. Kill the rest. And is for no survivors when you... Gordon. Oh shit, there might be a hound eye around here. Also, let's quick save. I'm surprised I managed to survive that head crab attack while only getting hit once or twice. Okay, let's look for goodies. I really gotta hand it to the developers. You guys did a fantastic job on this so far. I'm really liking it. Good job. I doubt any of the developers are watching this, but just in case, you know, that one in a trillion chance. Now they know how I feel. I'll try not to hit any more explosive boxes. I said I'll try, no promises. Did they like take out the HEV power meter? So I guess I could have the flashlight and sprint infinitely if I want to. That's actually really good. I have to commend the developers for that as well. That's good. Thank you for the ammo. Oh, fuck! You see that dude just like stare at the hound eye for a second and then kaboom! That's messed up. Aw, shit. Quick save. I'll leave that alone. That dude came out here, he peeked, he's like, well, nothing to see here. I am going back to bed. I am tired. And I don't think you're supposed to make this jump, so we're gonna go the way we're supposed to. Oh, I just heard a big explosion. By the way, I don't know if I mentioned, but I'm gonna record this episode up until Office Complex. Which is the next level. I don't think it's too far off. Wait, let's not do that. There might be some hidden goodies over here. Well, that's not a goodie. Well, then what was the other vent for? Oh, okay, well, whatever. Let's see what's here. Hello? Ugh. Let's go up this way. Health pack there. Health pack! Shit! God damn, it's got that spread on that. It's not a single projectile anymore. Shotgun bull squid. Here's some bull for you. Okay. Oh man, he's got the toxic goop everywhere. There's gotta be so many health and safety violations in this place. Countless, if you will. Will this hurt? Let's find out. Nope. If this was Doom 3, I would have lost 30 health right there. You guys know it's true. My favorite thing about picking up the batteries is you are literally powering up. Literally powering up. There's nothing better than powering up. Okay, we need a way to get across here. I'm not Batman, so I do not have my grappling hook. Boxes maybe? There's a box. Oh shit, never mind. I forgot, but then I remembered. And it was fine. I do remember the first time I played this game, I actually got across by using a box. I didn't realize that there was that opening over here that you could just walk up. Beep. I'm watching you. Let's see. Oh, I thought that was a battery. It's just like some freaking Windex. Low blow, game. Low blow. That's explosive. That's the way to go. Anything over here? Nope. Alright, let's proceed. I think we are pretty much at Office Complex. Oh shit, I just remembered what's coming before Office Complex. Baby Jeebus, don't let me fail now. Any of you are wondering what I'm talking about, you're about to see if they kept it in the game. Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Platforming puzzle, ahoy. Oh, this ain't gonna be good. Okay. Ooh, can I get in there? Wait, is there any goodies? If there's goodies, that means you can get in there. I don't see anything. Also, I need to turn crosshairs off, probably. Make it for a more interesting experience. Is that an option? If it's not, I can probably just type it into the console. We'll see. I might need crosshairs on since I'm playing on hard. We might need a little, a little leeway? I don't know what I'm thinking. Let's quick save, first of all, and then go! Okay. So far, so good. Oh, fuck! I tripped! I tripped on my shoelace! Damn it. Alright. I went to jump, but then nothing happened. I need to get those Velcro shoes with the lights on the bottom. Fuck! What am I doing? Am I hitting, like, the rail? I go to jump and nothing happens. I just... Sorry, that probably cut off my commentary right there. I forgot to pause the recording during the loading screen. Okay, it's that thing. That's what I'm doing. I'm bonking my head like a moron. Ugh, okay. You ever heard of looking before you leap? Barbell doesn't do that, obviously. I guess I'm gonna go here. By the way, mark it down, 2 deaths already in the Let's Play. Although, to be honest, I don't really count... Shit, should I try and jump from here? Let's try. Huh, swerve and jump! I don't really count, like, environmental deaths and stuff like that to be... Son of a bitch! To be real deaths. To me, a failure is when you die during combat. That's just my personal take on it. God damn, what? I told you guys some real failure was going to be approaching if they kept the boxes in, and they kept the boxes. Shit! God damn it! Oh, this is the worst! I'm going too fast. It's that Let's Play mentality. I'm gonna fucking quicksave every box I get on. Fuck! Good thing I quicksaved, I guess. It's like, when I go to jump, I'm getting stuck on something. It just doesn't activate. Quicksave him up. Alright, back up. Momentum, jump, and swerve. Nailed it. Quicksave. Quicksave. Okay, here we go. Maybe I have to sprint on this one. Shit! Oh! Okay. You can't jump while you're sprinting, but the momentum got me there anyway. Oh god, one left. Can I do it? Hooray! All of a sudden these boxes move forward and just, like, knock me right off into the edge. Or off the edge. Well, sorry about that. Well, we're up to 5 deaths already. That's embarrassing. So let's break some shit. Feel better. Let out that aggression. Keep emergency stations free of hazards. Good idea. Or else emergency stations will really turn into emergency stations. Oh, what is that paint? Look at that spray paint. Get out of here, box. Okay. Guess I can't pick the paint up. Oh, shit. Oh, it's fine. No, kill it! Oh, shit! Oh! My knees! He blew my knees off, but I don't need those, because I'm Gordon Freeman. The Kneeless Crusader. Those aren't important, right? Really? Oh, I reached the other side. What's over here? Oh shit. Kill it! Okay. This is the other side, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Elevator. We're good. Any health? Any goodies? Let's not hit the explosive barrels. Or explosive boxes. Man, there's been nothing in these boxes. It wants you to give up on opening boxes, and then the next one you decide not to open, that's when it has all the good shit inside. Yeah, I know that game. I know it. This is a big-ass elevator. I'm just noticing this. I've never been in an elevator this big. Hey, office complex. And there goes the scientist. Well, like I said, I was going to record up until office complex, so I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed this new Let's Play action, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Take care, everybody. Bye.